Alright guys, there's a chap called Brian Fang. Now what he's asking is simply this. Need some help here. Why are there so many different types of cartridges? What is the different purpose of them? Do they fit all turntables? Okay. Now basically what the guy's saying is this, you know, why have we got so many different types of cartridges? What do they do? You know, what are the different purposes? Do they fit all turntables? What I want you to do for me, now I have done a similar video to this, but this is slightly different. I did a video on what's the best, banana cartridges or like your Stantons. What I want you to do, I want you to tell me by leaving a comment underneath this video, I want you to tell me the cartridge, the styli you're using, why you're using it. You know, in other words, are you a turntablist? Are you like just a bedroom DJ? Are you a club DJ? What it's like, all right? Let's get some feedback here. Let's, with, you know, working with you and other DJs and other people out there, let's see which cartridges, which styli are the best for which particular job, all right? So in that case, what we're looking at is a new DJ can come along to this video, can scroll through all the comments, and they can work out what cartridges, what styli they need for their particular style of DJing, all right? Thanks for watching, practice and enjoy.